It's so early right now. Our flight leaves in 3.5 hours at 9 o'clock. So.
Welcome to the documentary. How are you feeling right at this moment? It's only like 5:50 in the morning.
I'm accurate.
Oh, are you excited? Say hi to the documentary. We've landed in New York. Okay, level 2, let's go. Welcome to our Airbnb that we can't quake it into yet. We're trying. We're trying. Such a cute neighborhood, though. So cute.
I like the way you
bubble. Just filming.
Hey guys, where are we going right now? That's exciting. It's really hot.
It is.
Is it recording?
Yeah, you see the dot at the top? That'll tell you.
I'm taking a Walgreens
ride. Cutie. Wait, how are we?
We're making signs for our show tomorrow.
Should I do a capital W?
Yeah. They're coming along, coming along. Sam, what does yours say?
Mine looks so sad. You'll be sad. Don't get wet.
Why did you say that as she walked into it?
That felt really good. I hope you don't bleed.
We got in the Airbnb. There we go. It's been a long day. Because they're already on the floor. You fellas okay? That was a good point. Baby, you look so dead. Come on, fellas, let's go. Show us around. This is our room. Ooh, stuff is going on here. This is our view. Look at that. This is our other view. I think this one's my favorite. Right there. I do like the city skyline. Oh my god, look at you two. Okay, I'm gonna go into the next room. Bye. Love you all. Oh, Abby's coming with. Here's our bathroom. It's really pretty. There's a window and a shower. I don't know how I feel about that, but I don't think anyone's gonna be creeping on the sixth floor. Hello! Is this your room?
I see you have a very nice chocolate.
at this gay outfit.
Gay.
Gay. Who's focused? It's a bed clothes screen, but yeah. Welcome to our apartment. Next few days.
So some people watching might be wondering why we're all here in New York, and it's not just for a vacation. We are actually producing a show that I wrote called Four in the Morning. So that's the